Akuma is not banned. He is playable in this build of the game. It's just that on the Tekken 7 event or tournament, we were just playing regular Tekken.
Round one. Fight.
Yeah, there are a lot of Feng and Asuka players over here. Also, a lot of Lings. So, these are all the people that are in line waiting to play. I like the new costumes for the characters. For T7 FR, we only have one station that is has it on available for free play. So it's not used for tournament yet. But hopefully, once the game is ready for tournament use, all of these Tekken 7 tournaments will be using FR. Yeah, you can hear Marvel. Marvel's in the back. They got it on the loudspeaker. Feng's a good character, to be honest. He still does good damage, and he has a couple new moves. Just don't sleep on him, otherwise you're getting launched all day. Both of them are in rage. Down to the last hits, here we go. Bang.